morning. Members of the jury, dear audience, colleagues of Toastmaster, I want to talk about you meditation. But first, I'd like to raise your hand those who practice any kind of meditation in a frequent way. Let's say once or twice a week. Thank you very much. So there is no doubt about the benefits of meditation. Scientists, experts, and researchers find every day new evidence about the benefits of meditation, not just at a physical level, but at a mental level. Meditation is very good for your health and very good for your brain. They have proven that meditation can lower your blood pressure, it can reduce your stress, increase your awareness, your concentration, and your creativity. However, meditation hasn't found a common place of practice in our Western culture. And this is because meditation requires a lot of mental effort, a lot of mental struggle and discipline. It requires for you to find a quiet place without nobody to disturb you. This is very difficult to find in our daily lives. You wake up every morning and a lot of thoughts come to your head, your problems, your worries, your expectations, and your head starts rolling around all the day. You can't stop it. Then you go out to the street, you start making interactions with start facing the traffic, the news, the bad news of economy, the bad news of health and politics, and your stress starts increasing in level. Then you face problems with your job, or problems with your customers. You would like to take a minute to break down, to have a seat, and relax. That's impossible, because your mind is rolling all the time. Even when you go to sleep, you may be thinking on your problems and could not sleep. However, scientists have found a way to achieve meditation even automatically. And I'm going to talk about before I explain you what happened in your brain when you are meditating. All the neurons in your brain have a lot of communication continually by electric signals. When we are stressed or we are afraid, the mental signals are huge. They have a level of communication. When we meditate, this level of frequency, electron frequency, go down. Resources like creativity and problem solving skills. But you need a discipline and concentration to go from here to here. So you need a lot of practice. And we haven't done that in our Western culture. However, scientists have found a way to achieve from this mental to this mental state of meditation. Sounds which are music to your brain. They provoke like a brain massage, and they are called binaural or isochronic sounds. And you can find them for free on the internet to try them. Some of them, if you look for binaural or isochronic sounds on YouTube, you can plug them into your ears. Close your eyes and start experiencing how your mind goes from a high frequency level of activity to a lower frequency level. I invite you to try them. It's for free and it's an internet. If you like them, you can buy some, put it in your phone, smartphone, or in your any device that you use to listen to music. And you can find a quiet place for you off office, whenever you are alone, it could be your home, it could be sit down and relax, look into your ears, and start getting the benefits of meditation. So here is the video. The first five of you that send me an email, I'm going to return that email with five links to YouTube and the internet, so you can try those sounds for free and experience the benefits of meditation. Just remember, meditation is very good for your health, and it's very good for your life.